I wondered if you could tell us a little bit about why you think the series is already such a big phenomenon and where you're hoping the future of the games takes us.
Yeah, well, Westerns is always the first film genre, you know, and I think there's something about it that that has a universal appeal, like the expanding into the unknown, you know, and living in a lawless world where it's you against nature and what have you. And I think those themes were carried on, and Rockstar translated them beautifully into gaming, you know, and so much so that there hasn't really been many other games approaching the Western genre the same way that Red Dead did. So to be a part of it has been a real, real massive privilege. And yeah, I mean, I don't know where I think Arthur's story has definitely been told, you know, but what Strauss Zelnick, he did confirm it, and I would be very surprised if we've seen the last of that, of this franchise, because, you know, the fans just have responded so well to it. And I remember when we were working on Red Dead 2, and how much I was a big fan of the first Red Dead, and all I was going for was that it would be as liked as the first one. And I think we achieved that, so I'm very, very grateful. But where it would go from now, I have no idea, but I have all confidence in Rockstar Games, and one of the things they never fail to do is to surprise, you know, and they're expert storytellers, and it was a joy working with them. And whether or not I'd be a part of it in the future, I have no idea, but I'm sure they're going to do a great job.